Hello everyone, in this video I am going to talk about Samsung's multi-star module takes split screen multitasking to next level. Despite heavy criticism, one must admit that the older Samsung TouchWiz UI and now the Samsung Experience UI has contributed a lot to the overall feature in Android in recent years. One of the best examples of this split screen functionality, which was introduced by Samsung on their Galaxy Note series, which later got implemented in Android Nougat. But recently a report suggests that Samsung might have brought another feature for the split screen functionality, which fixes some long existing problem with the feature. Samsung has rolled out a new multi-star module for Good Lock, which basically enhances the entire split screen experience on the device. It allows the users to forcibly enable split screen mode on any application that by keeping both windows active. I know, many of you must be wondering that hasn't this feature been around in Android's developer option for a long time? Well, while Android has supported the ability to force any app to work in a split screen, it is still a pretty broken feature, since it still doesn't work on most apps. What's more is that plenty of apps pause themselves once they discover that they are not the main window, that is the one which the user is interacting with. However, with Samsung, all the apps stay active. In fact, the module allows you to actually play two games at the same time or watch Netflix while messaging someone on WhatsApp. The fact that this feature is on Samsung's device allows you to club multi-star with floating windows. As such, you can see all the apps in floating windows. The multi-star module currently supports only Android Oreo 8.1 since it is based on Android API 27. As such, the feature is currently available only the Samsung Galaxy Note 9 and on the recently leaked Pi build for the Galaxy 9 and S9 Plus. To install this on your device, just head over the Galaxy apps and install Good Lock app. Then open the Good Lock app and install the multi-star module from the within, and that's it. So friends, like, comment, share, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.